Hello friends, I am Bhagyashree. We are gathered here for converse each other. Let's start.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, dear. It's very rush today.
Yes, sir. Please come here and sit my seat.
No, thanks. I am comfortable in standing.
No, sir. How can I sit when my sir is standing?
Okay, as you insist. Thank you very much.
It's my pleasure, sir.
May I carry your books? It must be heavy.
No, sir. I will manage myself.
Okay, where are you going?
Nagpur. And you, sir?
Varda. For what purpose are you going to Nagpur?
For taking admission in BE.
Oh, nice to hear this. Okay, Varda is come. Okay, Varda is come. You can sit here.
Okay, sir. When will you come back to the college?
On Monday. Okay, happy journey.
Okay, sir. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Shiva.
Hello friends, myself Farooq. Today we come here to converse each other. Start.
Excuse me, sir.
What do you want, sir?
I want to buy a mobile phone.
Which one, sir?
I want an Android phone. Please show me for latest model.
Okay, sir. See this. We will have all kinds of mobile phone. Which company's mobile phone do you want to prefer?
I want Samsung company's mobile phone.
Can you tell me the range up to which you want to buy?
Up to rupees 8000.
This one will be best for you then.
Can you tell me its special feature?
It has everything like front camera, long lasting battery, etc.
Okay, I shall buy this one.
Here your phone, sir, please come again.
Thank you.
Hello friend, this is Utraj.
Hello friends, myself Jay.
Today we would like to converse each other, so let's get started. Hello Raj, how are you?
I am fine, what about you?
I am also fine.
There was a speech competition in our school and I hear that you had competition in it.
Yes, I had participated in it.
How was the competition?
It was quite tough.
How many students are participating?
Total 19 were there.
Did you get any rank?
Yes, I got second rank.
Wow, that's wonderful. Congrats.
Thank you.
But I heard that you are absent that day in the class. Will prize distribute?
Yes, you heard exactly.
Why were you absent that day?
I had gone to out of station for my cousin's marriage.
Who told you then you got second prize?
Sushil had phoned me.
Okay, once again, congrats.
Not so